Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's get down to this critique. I've looked at these reports, and I see you've had a very busy week. Now, right away, just let me say a few words on supplies. Our inventory is pretty decent, and I realize sometimes you'll need an item for use in your own pack. But whoever took the defibrillator had better bring it back. Now, while I'm on equipment, I'm sure I've mentioned this before. Before you leave the bay, be sure your rig will clear the door. And as you know, we've ordered a new cot for Unit 6. Once those things have been run over, they're impossible to fix. Sometimes I feel like the ringmaster in the circus. Sometimes like I'm the keeper at the zoo. If things don't change, I'll go insane before the year is through. I wish that I could trade in this entire crew. Now the mayor cut our budget, and the revenge is on our minds. Last week at his party, you stepped too far out of line. I guarantee that someone here will surely get the sack if I find out which one of you spiked the punch with Ipecac. And it seems we're being sued again, I'm sorry to report. But if you wouldn't stop while you're on a run, you could keep us out of court. Now it's nice to hear that you'll ask the patient if he takes his coffee black. But no more stops at the donut shop when someone's dying in the back. My doctor tells me that I can't take this much longer. He says my heart just cannot take the strain. And if it could, I know that I should get out just the same. 'Cause if my heart holds out, I'm sure to go insane. A note here for the gentleman, you got to think before you act. Some patients are quite sensitive, so try and use a little tact. When a woman asks you why a chest survey is being done, tell her it's 'cause it's necessary and not because it's fun. Last of all, and our protocol leaves no room for debate, the patient must be completely unconscious before you innovate. Okay, I hope you got that down. I suppose enough's been said, so I never want to hear of these things happening again. I must relax, 'cause I can't let this job get to me. A first attack, I believe I could survive. The ER's good, the doctors there could treat and stabilize. But I can't trust this crew to get me there alive. Sometimes I feel like the ringmaster in the circus. Sometimes like I'm the keeper at the zoo. If things don't change, I'll go insane before the year is through. I wish that I could trade in this entire crew.